having budgeting. For when they go down for the food bank, what they struggle with is maybe being able to manage their budget.
Oh my God! Disgusting.
And the thing that I'd actually help with is how do we offer some advice and support? And when people are really down, when people have a lot of money,
one of the things
they're going to do is to get a payday loan or something like that. If I didn't have